driving my Jeep, 2 in the morning, but it's on with this Houston heat. Ain't nothing on my mind besides a sleep. Roll to the beach, I'm hoping I can catch a summer breeze. I'm watching how the waves flow low, caught in a thought and amazed as the days go drifting. Memories of what it was and what it could have been, and where the tragedy begins. Tamika thought that she had what it took to be a superstar. Friends in high places, games and a look, a small town perception of a lifestyle. A bus pass straight to hell and a friendly smile, unaware that her friends were her enemies. Said they were producers, but now they work at Mickey D's. So now she's living at the same damn bus stop. She fell prey to the Hollywood paradox. Was going through, living on the brink, tempted by the pimps, cause life is a bitch when you're paying dues. In Hollywood it ain't who you know, it's who you screw. It's a place where the hoochies and the groupies roam, in front with the disconnected car phones, hoping that their boots get knocked by a big shot. In the Hollywood paradox, I see them coming and I see them going. I dictate my observation that the rhymes keep flowing. For everyone that comes up, another one drops. In the Hollywood paradox. And ties. I'm face to face with the truth and it shouldn't die. I see my brothers riding the Harleys up and down the strip, living like an Oreo, riding on a white man's dick, feeling for a role as a proud black actor. He overlooks one factor, he's living Hollywood, that means he's acting now. And if he's asked to be real, will he know how? To be the black role model and the public figure? Cause if not, they'll be calling you a dumb black nigga, a punk with no funk who went pop and got dropped by the Hollywood paradox.